OTK. It should be pretty fun. And we also beat like two Fleece Mages with OTK. That definitely felt good. That was like some of my highlights of tonight. Yeah, definitely gonna highlight those. Look for those on YouTube. You guys haven't followed me on YouTube already, or yeah, definitely check out YouTube. Also my tweeters. Hey Yan, how's it going? How's your night going? Okay, well we got weapon. It's a good weapon. I don't understand how people can ask me on Hearthpwn, like, what do you substitute Deathsbite for? The Hearthstone game? Just uninstall Kappa? Monkey Avenger says, now building this deck, wish me luck. Good luck, Monkey Avenger. I mean, it's fun to try out. If it doesn't work, it's not a huge sink of dust. It doesn't cost that much. So, don't think you'll regret if you have to craft it. Lock H, I'm doing good. Got back from tabletop. Got my nails done today. They're so blue. How are you?
I'm doing well as well. I got my nails done. They're very blue too, Kappa.
I had a ton of food tonight. My roommates and I went out for sushi, like a sushi buffet. But note to self in the future, it's not. I feel like buffets always sound like a good idea when you're hungry, but then afterwards you're like, why did I stuff so much food into my body? It's a bit much. And at that point you're not enjoying the food anymore. And it kind of makes you want to throw up if you're like stuffing yourself with fish when you don't want anymore. When you don't want to eat anymore fish. Not a good feeling. I think I'm gonna load up here. Yeah, he's drawing a lot of cards, but we don't care. We don't care about Priest card draw, right? We really care about our card draw. You want to play Secret Paladin, but I have no Paladin secrets. What can I replace them with? Just run Mysterious Challenger without any secrets, and see what happens. Food baby? Yeah, I had a food baby. I guess we execute the Death Lord. Oh man, I don't want to pull out Worgen. And I really want to. This is not a great Emperor Hand either, though. We want to get rid of this board. Anyway, execute. I mean, usually you save the two executes for Deathlord, so it's fine to use it on here. Come on, patron. Give me a patron. No mish. I think I want to save the Whirlwind effect, actually. I value the Whirlwind effect more than Lothep. Especially since I have Acolyte in hand. That's fine. Oh man, double Acolyte. Alright. Well, we could overdraw here. Gotta go for it, though. Taskmaster. I guess we can trade a whirlwind too. Yeah, so you can overdraw us by one card if he wants to. Likely, it's not going to be a critical card. I guess I'll be upset if it kills off Worgen. That's the only thing I'd be upset about losing. Rampage would be kind of sad, but it's not the end of the world. You saw five secret mage running, Mysterious Challenger, he cried. Oh yeah, Day 9 had a video clip, that was pretty funny. But that requires East Portal. Armor Smith, oh that's totally fine. Armor Smith is dead card in this matchup. This song reminds me of Jay. And Jay is gone. Or at least for a while. I think she's a business trip or something. This is like Jab's theme song? No, this is like... She Says. She Says has this theme song. It's her, like, donation one. Oh, this is your song? I Eat Children? Nice. Okay, we got a Baby Rage in hand, and Whirlwind. Probably should save the Taskmaster. We're probably gonna need an OTK from 30 health. So, it's good to have 0 mana execute though. Gives us some more flexibility in terms of pushing the final damage through. Especially if they have a Death Lord in the way. But you can execute the Death Lord and still pull off the full combo. The full combo wombo. Okay. We don't need to necessarily execute it yet. Because if we execute it now, he'll probably be worried. Let's just focus on card drawing. We just have to get the combo pieces in hand first. I think he has a Light Bomb. Unless he has Valen Chosen. Valen Chosen Holy Nova works. I think that still leaves the Death Lord damage, right? Valen Chosen Holy Nova. It kills and heals at the same time, and then my ghoul triggers. Unless he hits the ghoul first, and then Valen Chosen Holy Nova. Then his ghoul will remain undamaged. Or not his ghoul, his Death Lord. I want to keep the Death Lord up as long as possible. Make him feel safe. Give him a false sense of security behind that Death Lord. Light Bomb. Patron. You can slam the Patron. Or wait till next turn. We have 4 cards left, we're almost there. It's an obvious move if you have enough mana to play Patron, Slam Patron, and Battle Rage just to draw the rest of your cards. Here it's not so obvious, because we're 1 mana off from that. I think we still do it anyways, just as a distraction. Having patrons on board is kind of distracting. There's a Worgen. We still need the second inner rage though. And we have plenty of weapons, so we have plenty of weapons to like trigger executes. Yeah, that sounds good, Stormfeeder. Good suggestion. Nightbot requests have been turned off. I don't know how to fix. Oh, what's wrong with Nightbot? What the heck? Let me get Nightbot back in. If Nightbot left. Sorry, it's paused right now. Let me just make sure Nightbot's in the thingy. What's going on? Load. My Nightbot control panel is not loading. Nightbot appears to be offline. This is usually a temporary issue, such as short networking, blip, or restart. Feels bad, man. Well, let's temporarily play some of my own music then. Okay, so there's the second iteration. So we have the full combo pieces. So fun and interactive, right? Just won your first game ever with the deck and loving it already. Congrats, Monkey Avenger. I was about to sub, but bot went down. Nightbot and the subs are completely separate. Oh man, we're one rank off. Oh, never mind, we did it! Take a screenshot of this. We did it. Whoops, I don't want the big armor, I think. Best rank achieved. Alright, so I guess we're done for tonight, right? Let's open up a pack. It's a 30 HP OTK? Yeah, it's a. You can OTK up to 34 if you have a Death Spite equipped too. 420 hype. Oh my god. Look at this pack. Too rare, epic. Alright, so we're ending on a good note tonight. Good note. Hey Anzu. How's it going? Alright, let's get some lock hypes in the stream, you guys. Rare. Come on, golden epic. Epic. Molten giant. Hype. Final. Whoa, Ysera. Alright, not bad. A lot of dust. Pagel hype, you guys. Holy. Wow, chat. Thanks, Milhouse, Pagel, Sylvanas. Alright, cool. Well, that was a pretty fun stream. 420 achieved. Awesome pack to top it off. And can you post the patron deck list before going offline? It's Combo Warrior. Yeah, and thanks for all you guys for tuning in tonight. Please check out my YouTube if you haven't done so already, and follow me on the Twitters. Really appreciate that, and yeah, glad we got 420 achieved. And somebody was asking about like, oh, how did you start as a free-to-play player? So like I said, used to start off with Arena, but as you can see, like, I focused much more on Constructed afterwards. Yeah, go beyond the game, you guys. See you on ladder tomorrow. I will let you win this time. Oh, thanks, Max Bro. Alright, let me find somebody to host for you guys.